What's up, guys? And well, it is a new reset week in GTA Online, and I will be showing you the new time trials this week. For the vehicle, we have the Vinewood Bowl. Now, if you're wondering what vehicle I'm using, I am using the Nagasaki Shotaro, which is honestly basically just a really expensive version of the Hanakochu drag bike, but they basically do the exact same thing. This bike handles a little better, but overall, they are the same thing. Now, you guys will see the route that I have on my map here. Now, this is the waypoint that I have set. This is where you have to go to the corner over here by the dock. Now, I'm going to take pretty much the same route this shows, but I'm going to end up taking the railroad here, which will cut all that out and then come out in this general area here and then basically cut through to the waypoint. Anyway, guys, let's get right into this. Also, you guys should be running the heist this week because it is 50% more money on all the main target items, which is freaking awesome. Let's do this. And for the RC Bandito time trial, we have the Davis Courts.